question is, what is the fluff? And why are they 50% more?
But they were so fluffy! Good morning!
Good morning, everyone.
So, we're having a bit of a non-day because my feet hurt, basically. So we didn't want to do a full day at Hollywood Studios from like 9 and then Fantasmic's on at half past 8.
Half 8.
So it was too long. So we got up and went to Denny's before the tourist rush hit and had some pancakes.
50% fluffier pancakes.
50% fluffier, and they were very fluffy. And now we're going to Disney Springs. We're going to go to the cinema and see Coco. And we might do some shopping. And then we're going to go to Hollywood Studios later on, and I've changed all our fast passes, so you should be fine. And we get to see Fantasmic, which we didn't get to see last year.
Theatre doesn't open until 11:30, but the film starts at 11:30, so this is possibly the first time ever that someone's saying, I hope there are adverts. So what are your thoughts on an American movie theatre?
It was wonderful. The seats like rocked back and forth. It was really comfortable.
The screen was massive.
They do dining, but we went in one of the screens that they could do dining in, so I don't know why they call it a dining theatre, really.
And you also had to walk all the way around and split into two. So yeah, and Coco, thumbs up.
Really, really good.
Did something happen while we were away? The flags were all at half mast. Anyway, here we are at Hollywood Studios at last. I've just got these frozen Coca-Cola and lemonade drinks, and I've just thought this could be a real life squishy.
Yeah, this is a squishy.
So I got the chicken tenders, fries, green beans with a generous pot of barbecue sauce to dunk. And Holly got the children's turkey sandwich with fries and a Minute Maid juice box.
It's a fish! It's a fish.
And there's his smiley face. We have a couple of candies.
Oh, you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. As long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey.
Can you do that?
Oh, my dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor dolls with no one else to turn to. The Lucas of Ruga come winds of the Caspian Sea. The Princess Glossina sent Max Laryngitis, the Fulce to me. Now sing.
are leaving Hollywood Studios. With that being said, we are off. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. And now it's time to pay the price. You meant to say it with me?
No, I'm not saying it. It's not my catchphrase.
Well, it's like copyright infringement by this point.
Probably.